Pete Palmer made an impressive salary as True Jackson, vice president. She reportedly earned $20,000 per episode, making her one of the highest paid child stars ever. Her salary put her on par with children stars like Jake T. Austin and Dakota Fanning. She also signed a merchandising deal, which increased her income substantially. As the series moved into its second and third seasons, Peak reportedly earned a raise of $25,000 per episode. This made her one of the highest paid child stars of the time. Her salary makes her one of the highest paid Nickelodeon stars to date. Her salary was nothing compared to what she would have received as an adult actor, however. Her salary made a lasting impact on her career. Her role on True Jackson, VP helped her to land roles in other projects, such as Ice Age, Continental Drift, Joyful Noise, and other movies. Her success as True Jackson, VP also helped her to earn roles in several television shows, including Grease Live, 90,210 and Scream Queens. Total salary from True Jackson, VP has been estimated to be somewhere between $900,000 and $1.5 million. This makes her one of the highest paid child stars of all time. She was able to negotiate a contract that gave her an impressive salary as well as an incentive for raising viewership of the show. She was also able to negotiate a merchandising deal which allowed her to profit from the show's products. This added to her total earnings and is one of the reasons why she is one of the highest paid child stars of all time. By the end of the show, she was reportedly making $50,000 per episode, which was double the amount that she was originally making. Her salary was nothing compared to what adult actors were making, however. Peak received a steady salary for her role on True Jackson, VP. She was able to negotiate a contract that gave her a base salary as well as incentives such as a percentage of the show's profits. Her initial base salary was reportedly $20,000 per episode. This was one of the highest salaries ever earned by a child actor at that time. As the series progressed, her salary increased to $25,000 per episode with potential for even more depending on the success of the show. Her salary was nothing compared to what adult actors were making at the time, however. She was still able to make a substantial amount, however, and this would help to launch her career further. Her salary from True Jackson, VP also helped her to land other roles in other projects. She was able to negotiate a contract that gave her a base salary as well as incentives based on the show's success. She was able to secure a merchandising deal with Nickelodeon, which allowed her licensing and product rights. This added to her total earnings on the show and was one of the ways in which she was able to double her salary. Her success as True Jackson, VP allowed her to negotiate a salary of $50,000 per episode by the end of the series. This made her one of the highest paid child stars of all time. Her total earnings from True Jackson, VP have been estimated to be anywhere between $900,000 and $1.5 million. This amount is nothing compared to what adult actors make, however. Peak Palmer's salary as True Jackson, VP made her one of the highest paid child stars of all time. Her salary was reportedly $20,000 per episode, but with incentive deals, her salary increased to $50,000 by the end of the series. Her impressive salary for the show was well deserved. Her ability to negotiate a deal that gave her a base salary as well as incentives was one of the major reasons for her success. She also negotiated a merchandising deal, which gave her licensing and product rights for show-related apparel and goods. This added to her total earnings from the show. Her success as VP also helped her to secure roles in other television shows and movies, such as Grease Live, 90210, and Scream Queens. Her earnings on True Jackson, VP give her an estimated net worth of between $900,000 and $1.5 million, making her one of the highest paid child stars of all time. Her role on True Jackson, VP also helped to launch her musical career. She has released several albums and singles since the show, and has gone on to become a successful singer and songwriter. Peak's salary as VP was certainly substantial, however it is nothing compared to what adult actors make. Her role on the show, however, has allowed her to gain more recognition and success in other areas of her career.